guys, now I'm going to show you how to make a paper camera. It's not a real camera. Like this it'll be. Do it. Now you need a square paper for this. Then fold it like, fold one off, open it and fold the another off. Then open it. Now fold it into the center point of the paper. And again. Now fold it upside down. Now turn it upside down. Now again fold it into the center of the paper. Like this, and fold it again. But now, I know what you're thinking. We saw in the last video that how to make a paper cups. I think this will be like a four cups, but it's not. It is actually a camera. See, it is like this, and turn it, then fold it like this. Into the four sides of the paper. Now it will come like this. Now in this side you do it like this, and in this side you do it like this. Now this is the hardest step ever. Now we have to hold the thumb finger like this and we have to push it like this. Oh no. I'll drag it again. Like this. Turn it upside down. And pull it like this. Again, I'll try. 3, 2, and 1. Stop! Like this. It's very tough. This is the last time I'll try. I think this will be success. 3, 2, and 1. Start. It came. Now like this it will be. Now fold it like this. And fold it like this. Then open yours like this. Like this. This is a camera. Sorry. Nah, this is a camera.